Next is the red cabbage extract. It is also a natural indicator which will give the red color in acidic medium and green color in the basic medium. Next is the colored petals of the flower like the hydrangea flower, pedunia flower, geranium flower. Hydrangea flower, it is natural color is blue and it will give the blue color in acidic medium and pink color in the basic medium. Next are the olfactory indicators. Olfactory means related to smell. Those substances whose smell or the odor changes in acidic or a basic solutions are known as olfactory indicators. They work on the principle that when acid or a base are added to it, then the characteristic smell can't be detected. It means कि जब हम acid or base में onion extract, vanilla extract जैसे olfactory indicators को डाल लेंगे तो इनकी स्मेल डिस्ट्रॉय हो जाएगी इन द बेसिक मीडियम और एसिडिक मीडियम में वही स्मेल प्रिटेन करेगी मतलब वही स्मेल रहेगी तो वी कैन डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन द एसिड एंड अ बेसिस सो ऑल द टाइप्स ऑफ इंडिकेटर वेदर दे आर नेचुरल इंडिकेटर लाइक लिटमस और द सिंथेटिक इंडिकेटर लाइक मिथाइल ऑरेंज एंड द फिनोल्फेथिलीन और द ऑल्फैक्ट्री इंडिकेटर लाइक द ऑनियन एक्सट्रैक्ट एंड वेनिला एक्सट्रैक्ट ऑल हेल्प अस टू डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन द एसिड एंड अ बेसिस Next is the NCERT book question that we have the three test tube when in which one is water, one is acid and one is a base. But we do not know which test tube will contain the acid, which will contain the water and which will contain the base. And we are provided with the only red litmus paper. How will we identify the contents? मतलब कैसे पता लगाएं कि किस test tube में acid है, किस में base है और किस में water है? We will put the red litmus paper in all the three test tube turn by turn. Now if red changes to blue, then the base is confirmed. Now we put that blue litmus paper in the remaining two test tube and if it is blue, it means no change will occur, then it is a water that is a neutral substance. Neutral will give no color and if the blue changes to red again, then it is a acidic substance. So in this way, we can distinguish between the three test tubes containing colorless liquids with the help of indicators. These are the uses of indicators in the laboratories.